I love Wilmington. Moving here was one of the best decisions I ever made.
The program just pretty much put everything in front of me.
You know, the facilities at UNCW, I think, are probably, you know, second to none. You notice the buildings are very clean, very open, very modern looking.
Like, Wilmington is actually a great place. You have this combination, this mix of, you know, the beach, and then you have the downtown part, which actually reminds me of some sides of Europe.
The MSCSIS program is unique. It's a great program. I think that it has done an excellent job of combining strengths from computer science and from information systems.
There's lots of demand for the kinds of skills that these students not only are going to acquire, but also have when they come into the program. So many other units on campus, and even across the region, are interested in hiring students before they even graduate.
And I chose UNCW because UNCW is very focused on the student experience. UNCW is very focused on getting faculty members to work with students.
The great thing about this program is that if you show that you are willing to put the effort in, and you just do whatever it takes to just be successful, people are going to help you.
The members of the faculty are very eager to help students succeed.
All the students embrace new diversity coming in, and they love to help each other. There's a great team effort in between students.
Here, the students seem to be constantly finding someone they know, and greeting each other, incredibly friendly interactions.
So every fall, we run a career day. And we actually bring in about 25 companies, and they actually spend some what we call breakout sessions, 20-minute sessions, where we'll talk about what do I do as a network analyst? What do I do as a software developer? What do I do as a database analyst or a business analyst? So that event also has where they actually have interview tables. We have an hour and a half of interviewing, and it's amazing how many resumes get passed out. And I'm always excited at the end of how many people get jobs.
And you constantly hear about opportunities.
Placement to this point has been 98%, if not 100%.
Students actually get hired before they finish.
Like, they gave me assistance. I was fortunate enough to win a scholarship. And this made it so easy to make the decision to come back to school and continue my studies.
Yeah, we provide quite a few scholarships for students every year. We also have fixed numbers of graduate teaching assistantships.
Recently, everybody who's wanted a graduate assistantship has been able to get one.
So we're really looking for students who want to come here, really immerse themselves in the program.
Well, I think that any students who are considering going for degrees in any kind of advanced degree in technology, or whether it's computer science, information technology, information systems, I really think they owe it to themselves to look at our program. I think that we can offer them something that other schools, other programs just need.